Hi children, today we'll start standard 6th, 1.4. Children are going to school. Morning light spreads over the earth. Once again the sky bows its head in respect, for children are going to school. The sun, after his morning dip in the river, dressed up in his golden muslin turban, waits and smiles on one side of the road, for children are going to school. Morning light spreads over the earth. When morning happens, all light spreads on the earth. Once again the sky means sun, comes again up. Bows his head in respect. Four children are going to school. Now children are going to school at morning. The sun, after his morning dip in the river, dressed up in his golden muslin turban. Sun is again shining. Muslin means a kind of soft cotton fabric. Waits and smiles on one side of the road. Waiting and smiling on one side of the road because the children are going to school. Through the tree, green topped branches, breezes sing their songs of blessings. Fragrant flowers awaken the sleepy roads with their melodies. At the corner of the lane, the people in his lush deep foliage waves his hands for children are going to school. So the green topped branches through the trees, yes? The breezes come, the soft, gentle air is coming and singing its song of blessing. Yes. Fragrant flowers awaken the sleepy roads. The fragrance of flowers is waking up the sleepy roads. Yes. Yes. And foliage means greenery. All the people leaf means people leaf, people tree. With this green greenery everywhere, it is waving its hands for children are going to school. Angels of light have set out, every road is a gleam. At these hour, every particle of the earth throbs like a mother's heart. Time sitting an old roof, flies pigeons in the sky, for children are going to school. Means everyone is happy, beautiful morning has arisen. Yes, angels of light, different lights have set out. Yes, and every road is full of lights now, full of sun is shining. So full of sun's light, every road is there. So it is telling, for children are going to the school. And all the birds are also started flying in the sky for their work. Written by Nida Fazli. Understood the poem? Yes. In next video, we'll start with next chapter.